All right, what's up, guys? Lee Scabbing here. So I got my dates mixed up with the beginning of this video, so just completely ignore all the nonsensical bullshit I'm spouting about this video being up on Friday. This video is up on Thursday, which is what I probably should have said, because I have my uploading dates all mixed up for whatever reason, just because work has just been blowing my mind out of the fucking everything recently. So yeah, I'm just an idiot. Ignore this opening part here because, like, this is up on Thursday. Today. It's not up Friday. It's up Thursday. Part 4 was up on Monday. Yes. Part 4 was up on Monday. I just double checked that. So, part 4 was up on Monday. Crash was on Tuesday. This is on Thursday. So, enjoy. What's up, guys? I'm Delee Scamian, and welcome back to Brave Friends of Musashi. Today, we're going to kill the Crest Guardian. So, what am I at item-wise? Fully HP, restores HP, restores BP, antidote for poison. I don't think I need it. Restores HP or HP by 50% or BP. Okay, I think, and 3 gels and an S revive is gonna be enough for this battle. I'm not 100% sure though. I am not 100% sure. I just remember I know exactly where to go. So we're gonna beat the Crest Guardian in this episode. Also, if you, one thing you're noticing, this... No, not this video. Yes, this video? No, not this video. The video before. I'm recording this one after... Well, obviously, I'm recording after... Yes, I need to go through here. The last episode was scheduled to go up for Friday, or for today. But, since I finished Crash Bandicoot, finally, that's not happening. So I'm just gonna do straight Brave Friends and Musashi. Great, I only have to do it till, what, Monday, I think? I don't have to do Brave Friends and Musashi for very long, so... I'm just gonna be doing a straight Brave Friends and Musashi until Horizon Zero Dawn comes out. Because... Oh, look at the chest. Can I get to that? Can I get to... Hi, who are you? I didn't say that I think it would be possible, but I have to let me tell you something. Legendary cloth exists somewhere in this country. With miraculous powers. Legendary cloth, you take it to her, I think she can make a legendary armor for you. I'm not sure if there is a way to get up there. Let me go back and check that. I think there's a way to get up there, but I don't 100% sure. No, I don't think I can until a little bit later on. No. Okay, so no. Alright, so no, I can't get up there yet. Fuck, that's kind of annoying. I know they did that on purpose. I know there's a way to get up there, and you're supposed to be able to get that chest up there. Because I think that chest actually contains another legendary item. The problem is, you can't actually get to that until you get the water scroll. Because you need to be able to walk on water to get back to that point. So...
Welcome, Sir Musashi!
They are poorly animated.
We will immediately open the gate to Hell's Valley for you!
Yes.
And help in the battle.
Yes, we will! Yes, we will! Alright! Let's go to Hell's Valley!
I forgot they were actually voice acting. That's kinda cool. I forgot about that. So they're gonna help in the battle. I have full HP and most of my BP. But,
this is Hell's Valley? Is something supposed to happen here?
Yes.
This is definitely the place. Right, Lardwick?
Yes, it is. I will state our battle plan. After the enemy comes, you must drop the objects that we place in the bucket above you.
Yeah, and if you drop them from this height, the monster will be mincemeat. And when it's unconscious, smash its core. That'll destroy him.
Destroy! Destroy!
Yes. However, if one of us is injured, we temporarily won't be able to assist you.
Don't worry. I won't let that happen to you guys.
I guess they can't actually die.
It's here! Man your post!
So they won't actually die. They'll just be unconscious. But they die. Also, this thing's fucking cool. Skull. This is a fucking cool boss. So you just pretty much have to dodge it. So you don't actually knock him unconscious yet. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ, it's right on me! Oh my god, I need to use an item already. It's hard because you have to drop bombs on. Fuck. God damn. This guy's an asshole. Yes? Yes? That was the last hit. Oh my god. Okay, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. Actually, it only took me 10 minutes, so that's... or not even. Less than 10 minutes. Sweet. Receive Scorpion's Core. The Earth Crest has been liberated. The level has increased, and I think increased by 9%.
Congratulations, Sir Musashi! Yes. The plan was a success! Success!
You'd be a great carpenter.
Of course.
Carpenter! Carpenter!
Couldn't have done it without you guys. Why not head back to the palace and get some rest?
Yeah, really. Okay, so that wasn't as hard. Okay, so I already know where one... Now that the crest is freed, I know where at least one of them are. Ooh, there's Crunch Empire. At least I have it. More people.
Bah, that idiot! Rudrick was so close to having the scroll! Bah!
Also, this guy talks weird.
I'm so sorry, Fuhrer Flotsky, but Mission Bandy will not fail.
What is that? What is Mission Bambi?
Bambi?
The long-running research on upgrading Vintaloid soldiers has finally been completed. And using the results, we'll, like, have some fun with Musashi.
Okay.
Well, I hope so, darling. This better not waste my valuable time. I have nails to file. Well, anyway, do what you can, darling.
Oh, be quiet, sis!
Okay, there's sisters.
I'll show you! I can do it, like, if I really put my mind to it.
Can you
now? Well, we will see what happens. We want our beloved ex-emperor to be proud of us.
Ex-emperor?
As long as we have Lumina and the five scrolls, we can rebuild our empire. Bubbles, I am counting on you. Capricola, can I count on you too?
Capricola. Yes, Colonel Capricola. You may, Fuhrer.
His voice sounds familiar. I wonder why. Hint, hint. Mission Bambi, Chapter 3. Sweet! It's different. What's with this music?
I have a bad feeling something is wrong with the village.
Yeah? What's up with this music? I forgot about this music for one, two. What the fuck? Oh, I think I know. Alright, so it's early in the morning, guys, so... Fucking... Oh my god, the music's there.
Welcome!
Yeah, let's talk. My brother begged me to help out the inn. Alright, Stay. Take a nap. Make it daytime. So I gotta go talk to people. Because, oh, speaking of which, people. What's up? Grocery selling something good? Musashi, there's a bit of a problem. The grocery store was attacked by one of those ghouls. What? Poor Brad. Poor Tim. What exactly is a ghoul? They're called vampies. They're half vampire, half zombie. Creative. They come out at night and suck the blood of humans. Vampy? You must be kidding. Well, it used to be just an old folktale, but they have actually appeared. Is Tim gonna be alright? Well, he doesn't have much time. However, if we were able to make Brilliant Traditional Medicine Remedy, then there might be a possibility of saving him. But we can't let Tim turn to a Vampy mare. We must go now. I was just in talking to him. That's Musashi to help us. Sounds good. Will you do it, Musashi? Turn you guys down. What do I do? Make the remedy we need. Mysteria and Aqua. The teller should go up to the Aqua, which is on the peak of the peak mountain. Closer to Mysteria, which is a flower that blooms in the vine. However, don't you think the energy from the butcher table will be possible? The theory has not been proven yet. Oh, it's like radiation poisoning. Or now is saving Tim. Guy care. The wind who lives at the windmill has the keys in mind. Should ask about the flower. Good one now. Okay, so going in the early hours of the morning. Well, it would have been nice to know. Sleeps all day. Let's look. Where is this door? Oh my god, he's actually here. What do you want, sleepy? The mayor asked me to get the key to the mine. What kind of business will a little piglet give me? Tim is attacked by a ghoul and a help him. I gotta get what's mysterious. That flower that blooms in the mines of the Ground Lake told me to ask you about Mysteria. Well, it said that Mysteria only blooms between 3 a.m. and 7 a.m. Well, anyways, good luck. Here's the key. Oh, wow, I'm already well past 3 a.m. Don't mess around in the mine. Alright, cool. So I gotta go to the mine. I'm gonna go now just because of how time progresses. Plus, I still have enough items where... Actually, if the grocery's open, I don't think the grocery is open now, though. If the grocery's open, it is open. I'm gonna stock up on a couple more items. It's all because I locked you out for not obeying the curfew.
Welcome! What do you need?
Okay, so she's slightly depressed. I'll buy one W gel, I'll buy regular gel. I already have an extra vitamin antidote and cheese. I'll buy an extra antidote. I have mint. I'm still pretty weak. I'll buy, three gels of W gel. Three gels should be alright. Anything else? So time to go. Surprised I was actually able to get that out easily.
It's locked.
Unlock it with the key.
Unlock it with.
I love how smash it with Lumina was an option. Use the key. So hopefully that's not taking up my inventory space now. Sweet. I completely forget how the mine is set up. Ah. Oh, if I remember correctly, this bit was in the demo. Drilling Reservoir, Benjo Type Mine. Actually, is it actually in the mine, or do I actually have to go to the reservoir? I think I actually have to come here. Oh, I forgot. All right, so it gives you some 2D platforming bits. Oh, fuck. That hurt. How much health is that? I think it takes a percentage, so... I hope there's an easy way to go back out of here. Fuck. I'm all the way back here. Yeah, it's probably a good thing I stocked up on those jobs. I got 3 of them plus the... You have to have some sort of ability to go forward and stuff. A ripoff. Every hit received, BP will increase by 10. Yeah, I don't need BP, I need HP. HP is what I need. Although, my HP's not bad. Keeping my BP, I think keeping BP up will... That fan. I need that to get a kill. Unless I need to go down, but I don't think I do. I think. Ow. This is next where I have to go. I'm hoping this is where I can go. Oh shit, that was close. Yeah, I think I could have to come here. Oh, they're spiking. Gotta be careful of that. That one has a different number, so... Where are we? Alright, there it is. How much HP actually increase? Is that 132? Did it go up again? Christ, that's back. Wow. 136. Okay, so my HP does gradually go up. What the fuck? Oh, wait, I'm poisoned, aren't I? Mine's underground lake, so yeah, I have to go to the mine. I have to... I'm okay with the poison, because again, it makes me walk slower, so I'm able to be more careful. Yeah, there's the top of the thing right there. That just goes down to nothing. I have to go up high enough. I forget that. Telling me I had to go through the reservoir this whole time, that's... Okay, so I had to go to the reservoir this entire time. Unless I couldn't get to the reservoir the other way. Okay, no, I could. I don't think I could. Otherwise, wait, is that the water quest? How do I? So there's a way. That's the water. That's the water sword. Water scroll. How do I? Oops, did not mean to jump to the water. That's the water scroll. How do I get to that? This entire way is covered in water. There's like nothing for me to do here. What the heck? Okay, yeah, I have to charge it. How do I even? Oh, that's right. If the flower does bloom here, I think it blooms right there. This goes down. Mine's underground. Let us say between 3 and 7. Forget. This is one of the few things where I just forget. I don't think I was supposed to go that way. But that is how I go that way. Unless there's another path I don't know about in the mine. The problem is there's so many different paths here. No, Sully, you can't come up on my lap. I know how much you want to, but you can't. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go there yet. Fuck, I didn't jump. Oh my god, Sully. Sully, come on. I'm trying to record here, buddy. No, I'm busy. A minute. God damn. Seems like making. That means I wasted my 2 antidotes on it. Good. Sully. God damn, one of them. Fuck off, you bastard. Maybe I have to come down here, no, underground room. Because there's this fan base here, maybe I have to go down. Oh, hi. Wait till I see. Sully, yeah. Now I can climb back up. Oh, here's my. Whoops. Memory box. Yeah, leave my memories here. Cool. So I think what that is, like, underground lake. Okay, cool. Fuck, I didn't get there in time. Well. Okay. I knew, as soon as I saw it, like, I knew there's something down there. Who are you? Brisket feet there. That's the super sword you have. Sully! For fuck's sake, buddy. I know. You want attention. I know. But you gotta Gotta behave. Gotta behave. Can't show me a special thing. Soli wants to be in my life. He said he stores my DP back. Oh god. Jump, 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 jump. Cool. I can jump down here now. I gotta go up, but I'm going to go up first. I think this is where I actually have to go. Yes, this is where I actually have to be. Sully, I know. Sully, you're pulling on my shorts. Don't prove that. Oh, fuck. So jumping just stops you altogether. So there's a little landing. I bet it's just right here. Yes. That's a Bincho field. I can probably drop down and get that quick after I get this flower. Yeah, I can drop right down after I get this flower. Sweet. Alright, so it's not...
This must be mistaken.
Yes, have to wait. So, we have to wait. Sully, I'll pet you out, lady. No, you can't be on my lap right now. No. No. I know you want on my lap. I know. I know. You can't right now. No. Ah! Sneaky little fucker. I'll pet you until this thing's ready. You gotta get down, Sully. I got a thing to do. Thundisteria, Tim can now be cured. Sweet.
Got it!
Except first things first, I can't just jump down. Mind up. I legit just can't just jump off there. That's stupid. Seriously, you're gonna keep an invisible fucking wall from me, King? Sully, no. 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 Can't. I'm recording right now, buddy. I gotta grab things. No. No. I see you trying to jump up on me. You can't, though. Are you? Cook marinade. Oh, free thing. Back to the palace, start preparing dinner. Okay, cool. No, you can't, Sully. You just can't. I'm sorry. You can't come up right now. I'm busy. Shit, I can jump on that. And I can jump on that. Okay, cool. Oh, hey, you're one of those things. No, come here. The longevity berry. Max HP increased by 25 HP fully restored. Sweet. That's awesome. There is a chest here somewhere. There's another bench of... Fucking Christ, I thought that killed Sully. No, you're being bad now. You've been fine for like the first hour. And someone's... Chief Gravy. My name's Chief Gravy. I'm in charge of making the soup at the castle. You can have a taste. Cool. Sweet. More people to rescue. Oh my fucking Christ, this snake is gonna kill me. And then here's the chest. What do we got here? Musashi found an old glove. That's the glove I actually need. Okay, I'm hoping there's an easy way out of here. I don't think there is, though. Fucking jump, Musashi. present. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Can I not make that? I can make that. It was actually being fucking Christ. I don't think I can. This jump is like next. Okay, maybe it's not next. Maybe I'm just a noob. Okay, that was not as hard. I don't think I have to go that other way quite yet. I know that's like a piece of legendary armor. I think it's called like the Oval. What's this thing? I'm not trying to climb the wall. Okay, where does this place go? Or can I not? Grab the pun. Okay, where am I? I love how it says to not try to climb this wall or swords. Okay, there we go. Holy fuck, that was close. Can I say, can I go back that way? That's kind of fun. That's annoying that I can't go back though. That's really annoying. Seems I have to go through all of this horseshit to get back to where I need to be. Oh, fuck. Okay. The fact that each of those rocks counts as their own little hit thing is actually kind of awesome. I gotta go through all of this horseshit. That was stupidly close. Ow, that hurt. That was stupid. I mean, at least it only took 21. At least it doesn't take a whole lot. Fuck, except for this part, now I'm out of ammo, so. So I guess I just gotta not fuck up. As long as I do that, I'm fine. Don't fuck up. That's all I gotta do. Don't fuck up. Alright, so, cause this just takes me back to where I was before. Also, this is just getting better. This just takes me back here. Okay, so we at least. Alright, so the cool thing is we know where the water scroll is now. I just don't know how to get to it. I seriously don't. I know where it is. That's the annoying part. I just, again, like I said, I don't know how to get to it. Oh, God. Okay. You. Some administrator in there. However, Hotella hasn't returned. Go to the big mountain. Okay, first things first, I gotta fucking rest. I have like no HP, and I gotta. Actually, I should restock. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna restock. I'm gonna stock up quick, because I need stuff. I need items bad. I have like nothing. because I used all of my gels. Restore Seedrill. Oh my god. I'm gonna buy antidotes. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna use mint. So. Is the appraisal dude still open? I doubt it. Yeah, he opens 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. So he's closed. I might as well just go to Twin Peak Mountain. Because I don't think... I don't really need W gel. I just need a regular gel. Kind of used to Circle being back as well. Which is a little weird, but whatever. So you just gotta go to Twin Peak. Actually, I'm gonna save Twin Peak for a later episode. Because this one's already getting kinda lengthy. So... But at least we got the Mysteria. We beat the Crest Guardian. I'm also gonna go explore a little bit and get the last Crest. I know where one of the crests are. So he's at Twin Peak Mountain. Where the fuck would he? Okay, so where we got to with John, we got to get back there because he's up past that because it's at the top of that. Still doesn't. We know where the water crest is. We're not supposed to be able to see it because of the screen resolution. Although with how this is set up, it looks like you should be able to. I don't know. Some of the screen resolutions are weird. It might conform differently on my screen. But, oh well. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you in the next video.